The lower abs exercise here is by bringing the knees towards the head and the reverse action. But if you also bring the head and the upper body towards the knees by curling downwards with the upper body, then you bring in some upper abs work as well. So you can combine some upper abs and lower abs work together. One other point, make sure that the hands are used for stability and not for leverage or exercise assistance.